All right, it's your boy Sparks right here with Sparks TV. Eric Nationwide Young LOL Comedy Tour. Thank him for bringing us out here. And at the Denver Improv, we have the great show. And we're here with Bear Jr. What's good with you, man?
A whole lot's good, man. I'm blessed. How you doing?
The hostess with the mostest right here. You know what I'm saying? Got a little John Cup going on.
This ain't my little John Cup, man. It's my solo cup. This solidifies something. This means that I don't need a woman to support me, because the 80s babies feel like they need women to support them, preferably thick women to support them. I feel like I made this, and I'll make myself.
True that. Like. True that. Positive message right here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now tell everybody a little bit about yourself, man. How did you get started in the as a comedian?
My dad, he was a big force in the black community when it comes to black Hollywood. He's a Big Bear Taliaferro. You gonna eat your cornbread, that type of stuff. He's been in the industry for a while. He passed away in 2006. You know, rest in peace, Dad. I'm doing it for you. I got my big break in Hollywood. I was at school at USC, and it was terrible. I got booed off the stage almost. I saw a black couple. I didn't want to cuss.
Yeah.
And I likes to cuss and shit. So I figured since I'm a cuss, I might get a whooping. And I don't like whoopings.
Yeah.
You know, it takes me to a bad place, like in the 90s.
Yeah.
I'm young. The 90s is a bad place. Yeah. Whoopings were serious. So
yeah, I
figured, let me try to get my clean act going on. Yeah. I got my clean act, and Jamie Manalo of the Laugh Factory, he saw me. He was like, come out. And since then, I've been banging and booming. With the LOL Comedy Tour.
That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about. Rags to Riches story right here, baby. Watching HBO, all that Showtime is coming. You know what I'm saying?
On the way.
Yeah,
it's on the way, baby.
Me and my cup.
Yeah. True that. All right, man. Now tell everybody where you're going to be from this point. From Denver, where you going next?
I have to go to Virginia. Nope, not Virginia. Ohio. From there, I'll be going. I do a lot of open, not really open mics. I do a lot of hosting across the nation. I do Laugh Factory, Comedy Works, Comedy Store, Jim and Nick's, Hard Rock Cafes, a lot of Colorado John's, a lot of Miami John's. I'll be in Miami. I got booked in Brooklyn the 25th of October. I've never performed in Brooklyn. I get to go perform in Brooklyn. Show the East Coast cats. But I'm talking about son. See how many. And it's an all-African crowd, so I don't know what to do. Can't say nigga. Yeah.
No, man.
But I'm getting prepared. It's a mental thing, but it's comedy, though. You go tell your life. If people dig it, they do. If they don't, they still go home happy, you know what I mean? That's what happens.
All right, well, tell everybody how they can get in contact with you as far as like your social media networks and things of that nature.
Social media is big. My daughter will not have a social media.
No.
For me, you can look me up on Facebook at Bear Jr. Instagram, fuck your likes, PHUCKYOOO likes. That's Instagram. Or you can tweet me at Bear Jr., the real Tone Fox.
Well, appreciate you, Bear, man.
Great you,
host,
bro.
Man.
Well,
all right. Thank you so much.
Yes,
all right. LOL Comedy Tour, Eric Nationwide Young. We're going to be back with more. Stay tuned.